Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
I've arrived at Erkenthon to meet Carlaya and Brynjolf. My parchment says that I'm there to go to Erkenthon, a vast dwarven ruin that supposedly contains the legendary Eyes of the Falmer. Carlaya and Brynjolf are waiting for me within. Together we hope to stop Mercer Frey from stealing the eyes and escaping from Skyrim with the skeleton key of Nocturnal. So here we are. And I'm going in. Dead bodies in here. I wonder who's responsible for this.
How can shadows kill? Impossible. Nothing can move like that. Impossible.
What happened?
Everything went dark. I didn't even hear anyone scream. Just felt the blade enter my side.
Did you see who it was?
Came out of the shadows. Didn't even have a chance to draw.
And you bandits don't have anything valuable for me to even steal for the most part. I guess I can sell that cloak. Whoever came through here left a lot of valuable material behind. Certainly getting a lot of soul gems from this. Was this a... yes, a chest. More. Oh. Now that hurt. To me, my bow. Hopefully that's the last of these things. Certainly allowing me to stock up on soul gems though. Let's keep going. Certainly has enough traps. Took my time coming here. Paying for some extra training. Doing some extra missions. Around Skyrim, so I would be ready for Mercer Frey. I just hope that I am. To me, my bow. What was that all about? Right, here we go into the Erkenthon Grand Cavern. Two nightingales. You'll forgive me if I'm not putting on that ridiculous uniform.
I hope we aren't too late.
Those bandits back there.
Brynjolf and I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late.
I'm ready. Let's go.
We should tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
Always. He wouldn't be a villain if he didn't.
The eyes would go a long way in helping get the guild back on its feet.
Oh. Okay. Is that one of them?
Talos, Mercer has a lot to answer for.
Somebody left a bottle of Blackbriar Reserve down here. About you two, but I'm still a thief and I'm gonna loot this place for everything that it's got. All right, let's go.
Wait a moment. What's that? It's Mercer. Look, down there.
I'm on it, lass.
Like him sneaking around.
There's no way through.
Killing these people. Now what are those, Falmer? Look at him. This looks like something I would do.
He's toying with us. He wants us to follow.
Aye, lass. And we'll be ready for him. Let's keep moving.
Alright. Nightingales, let's go. I'm just glad I don't have that ridiculous outfit on. Traps. I think this armor that I've got on here is actually better than the Nightingale armor. To it just being plain ugly.
Look at the size of this place. Have you ever seen anything like it in your life, lass?
Can't say that I have. Imagine the riches hidden within these walls.
Look out behind you. Well, that was a lucky dodge. He's too powerful.
My blade. Thirst for your blood.
To me, my bow. Get a good shot when you're in there like that. There we go. He just healed. Alright, we got him. Wait, is this another one? Oh, it's Carlia. Like the way you guys are sneaking around, you almost look like a monster. Especially with those hideous looking outfits on. Apple cabbage, yes.
Be careful. There's no telling what lurks within these walls.
You're telling me. I get to put my lockpicking skills to the test. Huh. Okay.
I bring death from the shadows.
Oh, they're behind us? Got it.
I live another day.
Can certainly put all these soul gems to good use. All right, people, let's keep moving. Should be a lever on the other side. Alright, the door is down. To me, my daggers. Not a smart thing. Not a smart thing. Bolts do a lot of damage, but they're pretty worthless. Alright, let's see, any more? Oil and soul gems, that's what we're taking. Alright, Brynjolf, be careful. Around in that ugly looking outfit, I might accidentally attack you. At least it looks better on Carlia. Okay. Looks like we got all our mushrooms. Let's get the heck on out of here. To me, my bow. What the hell?
Looks like we can take the low road or the high road across this chamber. Your choice.
The high road. Get up here without being seen. Where did that Falmer go? Whoa.
With any luck,
what?
This will be
this a Falmer right there, people.
I could use some practice.
What are you aiming at, Carlia? It's up here. Things made of. Okay. That could have gone a lot better, but at least we got through it. Sure which way we need to go.
We have to get the key back.
This time we're gonna go with something a little bit stronger here. Let's see, we'll damage their health.
So this is what we heard. The entire tower collapsed. I heard something.
Well, how'd you get over there already? Oh. See, I really can't tell the difference sometimes between you and the Falmer. Got it. It's just too much sneaking around here. Alright, let's keep going. Get these traps, because you guys don't seem to be very alert when it comes to these things. To me, my blade. Is there anything in here we need to check out? Well, it looks like Mercer did take some things. Let's go. Oh, okay, I can't set off traps. Really? I've got that Lightfoot perk.
Sure as bones. Look at that monstrosity.
It's a dwarven sentient. Very tough and very deadly.
We can take the beast on or sneak around. It's your call, lad. Right behind you.
Let's draw them up here. See who's who. It's like my bows are not, my arrows aren't doing anything. that. We still got more of these creatures, though. Got it. There's another one. See him. All right, I think we're done with these. Keep moving. This is where we saw Mercer kill those things. Now, how do we get over there? Frostbite spiders too. I guess we're just going to go with the frostbite venom. It's one down. Hiding. Now the spiders. Some of my frostbite venom. What were they doing raising these things? Alright, let's go. This is tough, I tell you. How are these Falmers so tough?
This is where we saw Mercer. We must be getting close.